Listen, it's gonna be all right. You're gonna get through this. Don't worry about it.
No, Matthew. No college will ever want to accept me.
Stop thinking like that. You're gonna get in.
You don't know that.
You're a fighter. Come on, you know this. We've been best friends all our lives. I'm gonna help you get through this. I promise. Whatever it takes. All right, I think I'm gonna head home now.
All right, bye, Matthew.
Remember, whatever it takes.
What is that?
I don't know.
Finn, get away from that!
I think it's...
Ben! Have you?
I like this universe. It's quiet. Unlike all the rest. Which I guess was my doing.
Who are you?
Some would call me a heartless man. A conqueror. murderer, slaughterer, a manslayer. But all I am to you, Matthew, is the end.
What are you talking about? What is happening?
There is no time for explanations. Only judgment.
Who are you?
Because this is my vow. All variants will die.
Come on. I want this thing start. Sky?
What's going on?
Oh, okay, that's fine. Get on.
Do you need me to call someone? I don't have a phone with me, but I have one in my house. Do we need to get it? My name's Matthew Morris.
All the kids will die. But all I am to you, Matthew, is the end.
Hello?
Where to go?
Drive! What is going on?
I'll explain later.
No, explain now!
I'm driving.
What?
Help!
that?
We need it.
Way to go.
Weapon severely damaged. Minimal power able for use.
Okay. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
What the heck just happened?
I can't explain that. We have to get as far away from that as possible.
No, we're not doing this again. Pull the car over.
I can't do that.
Pull the car over.
Matthew, we don't have time for this.
If you don't tell me right now, I'm getting out of the car.
Wait. I'll explain it. There are things in this world that we will never fully understand.
What things?
Have you ever heard of the multiverse?
What? The multiverse is real? Yeah, right. I can't believe you've taken control of my car and bringing me who knows where to tell me that the multiverse is real.
Prove it.
I'm Finn Buchi.
How do I know you're just not making that name up?
I'm Finn Buchi from another universe.
All right, Finn from another universe. What is something Finn would only know?
Matthew has only ever told me that he can't feel pain in his right arm.
I guess you're right. You're not lying. Now tell me what's going on.
I'm from universe 93645, and you're from universe 12442.
Okay. Now, tell me about this Matthew.
He has vowed to destroy every single variant of himself in the multiverse.
What does that mean?
He's destroyed thousands of his kind, and I've seen it. And there's only one left. You.
I'm the last variant.
Yes, and he'll do whatever it takes to fulfill his vow.
But we can stop him. Together.
No one knows what universe this Matthew Morse is from. He already killed the Matthew in my universe.
So how do we stop him?
With this.
What is it?
A key to the multiverse.
Where did you get that?
It's Matthew's.
It sounds like we need a safe place to go. I think I know a place.
Stay in the car, I'll be right back.
How are you?
Not doing good.
What's wrong? Son, you can tell me everything.
Well, something's up and I'm gonna have to stay here for a while.
How was the lake?
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was fun.
Good.
Yeah.
Matthew, you look a little tired. Let me get you something to drink.
No. No, Mom. I do not need a drink. What, Mom?
I'm gonna get you that drink now.
Okay, that's fine.
How are the jet skis? That green one sure does go fast.
How'd you know I was riding the green one?
Oh, just a lucky guess.
Doctor Dillbag appointment 10 to 4. Mom, what time is it?
2:30.
Aren't you supposed to be at your doctor's appointment?
Oh, with Dr. Smith, right?
No. Isn't your doctor Dr. Dillbag?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Now drink up.
Okay. I'm gonna get some fresh air.
What about Finn?
Oh, well, he...
Finn?
What did you say?
What about Finn?
When did I tell you about Finn?
I never told you.
Lasted longer than any other variant, thanks to your little friend.
What is this?
Multiverse toxins. It connects the minds of two variants, allows me to stay in control.
Oh yeah? Then why don't you just kill me now?
Isn't that what you want?
I do want to kill you. But not only have I vowed to kill every variant of me, but I also vowed
to bring the last one to my own universe to kill.
As they told me so. And I can't do that without my ring. So I will wait for your little friend to come rescue me.
Ben!
Guys, listen.
Shut up, Finn.
No!
Now you see, Matthew. He killed her. He killed all of them. Finn, Jane. When I looked their murder in the face, I saw my own. It was a variant. And now, all variants but one have died because of this.
Why kill all? That was just one of us.
Because it isn't fair for other Matthew Morrisons to live without the pain I have.
And each kill makes me more powerful.
What's taking so long? Hi, Mrs. Morris.
Hi, Finn. Matthew was just telling me about you.
Can I get you something to drink?
No, thanks. But where's Matthew?
I'm going to get something. I'll be right back.
Call an ambulance. He's not waking up.
Finn, how long did you think you could hide from?
What'd you do to him?
He's in my control now. How did you get out?
What's happening?
We're withering away, Matthew. We can't stay in universes other than our own for too long.
multiversal travel exacts a heavy toll. And I like the others.
Wake up! Finn! He's inside! I got him! He's passed out! We need to leave this universe! Where's the ring? Where is it?
I don't know.
Where is it?
It's in the...
Where's the ring, Finn?
Glove compartment. It's in the glove compartment.
This time. It was all too goodbye.
Finn tried to save you, but look where it brought you. No one is coming to save you.
Where's my mom?
You know, Matthew, I'm glad I showed you my suffering. Because now you know what's coming for you. Sorry that you had to see my mom get killed.
It's a shame I had to kill yours as well.
What?
It's okay, Matthew. You'll get through it. Just as I did. It's gonna be a kiss! y'all on nerve. For the last Matthew Morris I kill, I would like it to be my best kill. But I can't do that right now. This universe is tearing me apart slowly, Matthew. So we'll just have to make a trip to mine.
You'll never take me there.
Why is that?
You don't have the ring.
Who said there was one key to the multiverse? Mom, I know you can't hear me, but each day it grows more painful. How could he take you, Ben and Jake? All in exchange for a useless ring. If I could, I'd kill him. If there are other me out there too, I'd kill them all too. I'd kill all.
Do whatever it takes to save you, Mom.
So this is my vow. All variants will die.
Who are you?
I'm Matthew.
What happened to you? What happened to this place?
This universe has always been dead, just like me.
What universe is this?
This is the corpse realm. Everything in this world is deceased, just like me.
Do you know this ring?
Sad to say I do. Matthew Morris came to this universe holding that ring, killing everyone. Or at least try to.
Try to.
In this universe, this is as dead as we can get.
Stop. He's gotten too powerful.
Even though I don't know you, I'd like to stop him as much as you do.
How?
With this.
What is that?
The black spot draws life from whoever holds it.
Then how are you?
We can never die in this universe. Since I hold the black spot, Matthew's weapon sees me as a dead variant. Here, take it. This will weaken Matthew.
Wait, I don't want to die.
There's no other way. Do you want to stop him or not?
Why can't you give your spot to Matthew yourself?
I cannot leave this universe, or I'll truly die.
Whatever it takes.
You're broken. I'm gonna have to put all my power into you to open that portal. But you're worth it.
Just because I'm gone doesn't mean that I'm not still with you. I will continue to guide you, Matthew. Whatever you do, don't let him get the ring. If you can, take his weapon. He'll now be weaker without it. Be strong, Matthew. He wins by making you think you're alone.
It's working. It's working.
Fine. It's all cut.
You cannot stop me alone.
Is that funny to you?
No time. Are you good?
I guess. We can't stop them. We got nothing.
We have this. And now we have this.
What is that?
The black spot.
How did you get that?
Not afraid of you.
Yes, you are, Matthew. Like I said, Matthew, no one's coming to save you. There is no stopping it. You're getting on my nerves.
Finn! Catch! Finn!
One key to the multiverse anyway. And now, you've lost.
No, you have.
Right here.
No, don't move. I'm sorry.
Get the weapon. We'll kill you.
No, I'm not leaving. It's gonna be okay.
This is not you. You know who you are. This is not how you show your strength. Show him truly how strong you are.
Whatever it takes.
whatever it takes.
Last variant detected dead. One Matthew Morris total in the multiverse. Opening time vortex to save mom.
No, I'm not ready to save her. I need my weapon. I need my... I killed them all. Out of air. Out of air. It was me.
Thank you. after Matthew?
I lost Finn, who seemed like a brother to me after I'd known him for just a day. I lost my mom, but I didn't lose myself. Matthew taught me to be grateful. Not everyone has what you have. People out there have it a lot worse than you do. We each have two lives. The second one starts when we realize we only have one. I know exactly who I am. I am Matthew Morris.